Now, whether it's a tight fit or those high heels, there's a way to get the support you need for your feet. This is kind of cool. We're here with Patty from Step Ahead Arch Support to learn more about Journey Orthotics, right? Talk about them and why they're so special.
Well, the Journey Orthotic here, again, it is designed to control foot function. We sometimes get out of alignment, such as what we're going to talk about over here, and we have all kinds of problems with the skeletal structure. In this, it's very slimline. It goes into all your existing shoes you have at home,
which I love,
but all of these also that I carry at the store. It has a suede upper, so this suede upper is for shock absorption. So this is a 9mm arch, so it's going to really pick that arch up, hold that foot in the correct position. This is its sister. And in its sister, again, it's less intrusive. Still, it has the metatarsal arch, which you need so desperately.
You know, Patty, we're kind of joking during the commercial break, but I was very proud. I actually did a walk against domestic violence where the men had to wear heels to put ourselves in women's shoes. And I got to say, it was eye-opening because, you know, guys, we run around, slippers, but when you're on your heels, the pressure is so... I mean, it's really concentrated on areas that I felt pain in just 30 minutes that I never felt before. And for ladies in heels all the time, I mean, that's what you deal with on a daily basis if you don't have support, right?
The ladies love their high heels, and they do not want to give up those high heels.
That's true. So what can we do to help?
So we're going to help them with a metatarsal arch. That's this right here.
In the front.
In the front. So they might want to wear a tight-fitting boot. So again, this less slim orthotic will go very nicely into this boot.
Oh, bingo.
What happens is that we're elevating our foot, and when we elevate that foot, we put all that pressure here on the metatarsal area or the ball of the foot.
I see.
And this is how we get into those bunions. As you can see, the bunion and the hammer toes that I talked about.
And that's, again, because of the pressure that's just constant right there.
Constant, constant. Over due time, that's what's going to happen. You're going to get that bunion.
You know what I love about your selection at the store, though, is like you said, you have closed-toed, you have all these different ones. Can these orthotics work in every different style?
Every different style. So, again, on the high heels, you're elevating that foot. So, again, you can either put this one in there, and if it's a tight-fitting shoe, you might want to use this orthotic right here, which is, again, the 9mm arch. Now, these ladies that, I can't wear high heels anymore. It's, you know what, those days are over. They're over. So we're going to go into a nice walking shoe, which is going to be into here. Now, how are we going to hold this in place?
Yeah, I was going to ask, because, again, it's open, so it's not like this where there's sides to hold in. How do we hold this in place?
So you're going to walk. If you walk, that's going to just slip right out, and you're going to waste all that money that you spent on that. We're going to give you Velcro. So you Velcro them in on the back side here. And again, it stays very snugly into, again, that. Now, this isn't enough arch. So what happens, you're going to still put pressure on that metatarsal.
In the front.
In the front. Because you still have about a 12mm arch, even with this walking shoe.
Amazing. And I love the two, though, is with this Velcro, you can take and still move this around to other shoes in your selection. It's
exactly.
Really, really great.
Now, about this orthotic, you see this diagram right here. On this diagram, this is our very, very fallen arches. Oh, my goodness. Look here. Look at the S configuration that you have. So those ankles are very unstable.
And it affects your whole body. It goes back to your back, it goes back to your shoulders, and really throws it out of alignment,
doesn't
it?
Yes, it does.
So it's great to have these orthotics, but I got to ask real quickly, it's also important to have the right fitting and measurement, right? Come and see you because, you know, every foot is different, right?
That's correct. Every foot is different. So again, we need to take that print of their foot and measure their arch. This might be for a lady that maybe has a 5 or 6 foot, but again, the arch must be measured.
We don't
go by shoe size, we go by arch size.
I love that. And again, we have all the information on our website. And Patty, you're great. The Neighbor Island Visitors and Friends, you have a thing where you can mail this to them, right? And they can do the whole, they get the custom thing, you send it back, and you can see their foot measurements.
Exactly. Right? And then I'm going to have a phone consultation with them. And I'm going to talk to them what I see from this print right here.
I love it.
And then again, they're going to write down their shoe size and their phone number, give me a call, we'll talk about what I see. And again, then certainly if they want to purchase it, certainly they can.
I love it, Patty. And she has two great locations right here in Oahu, IAN in Honolulu. Patty, thank you so much. You know, there's ladies out there that are dealing with foot pain with their heels, and ladies, you know what? You don't have to deal with it anymore. Come down and see Patty. And again, Patty, thanks for coming in and
seeing
us.
You're quite welcome.
You're so awesome.